Are you well?
Better for seeing your face.
Bayek.
The High Priest's wife has been poisoned. Her seer claims that her poisoner is our enemy.
The lizard?
I believe so.
The Apis bull is also at the point of death. Let's go to the temple. We can speak more of your dreams on the way. Come, we'll take a boat for speed. So, how does it feel to be Magi to the whole of Egypt?
Like trailing after an ant colony sometimes. But I am proud to serve those in need.
As am I. And proud to serve the Queen.
Have you spoken to the High Priest?
Yes, in advance of the Queen's arrival.
She's coming to Memphis?
Yes.
The exiled ruler appears in the heart of old Egypt. That will set the young Ptolemy on notice.
It lifts my heart to see you, Bayek.
Aya, you are the one joy left in my life. I want you at my side again.
I am bound to the Queen's service.
And our bond?
It means as much as ever. But we have seen the orders even now.
We can fight it, shoulder to shoulder.
I've promised the Queen.
What has she done for you that I have not?
She lifts my gaze to the horizon.
After I kill the lizard.
After you kill the lizard, I will leave. After you kill the lizard, I will leave Memphis.
Then I will follow. Let us hunt together as we did before.
You said dreams troubled your mind. Do you want to tell me of them?
No.
Let's keep moving.
I would rather not burden you.
We will need to speak of it someday, once the sands have settled.
Once the sands have settled? When will that be?
Soon, I hope.
Where should we begin?
Check the god's enclosure. I'll speak to the priestesses.
Of course. Give me the dung heap job. Shrimp down would use a taster for the god's water.
Then we will await the return of my comrades before passing judgment.
Peach pits. If the Apis bull was fed with these, that would explain his sickness. And the leprosy. One of the twin priestesses wore something like it. Let us see if the other is missing a weight from around her neck. As I thought, one priestess is missing her necklace. This is a subtle way of poisoning an animal.
My sisters, this is surely an accident.
One, maybe. But not a bushel.
We had to save Patrantes!
Hey! Who?
Our brother! Bandits ripped him away from us as we walked in the market. They forced us to poison the god.
They told us they were going to feed our brother to crocodiles in the sweet.
We have not slept through the night since.
I'm so sorry. We had no choice. We never...
Something's wrong. These are not curses.
The order is surely behind this. Go to the temple of Hathor without me. The twins cannot be left alone.
Even suck it up, come back here. warrior! Take pity on...
Are you Pantratis?
I am. Praise the gods for bringing a strong warrior to save me.
You are injured. I will carry you home. About your kidnapping.
Best not to speak of it out in the open. Besides, my wounds are making me very tired.
Pantratis! Are you hurt? Did they mistreat you?
They kept me tied up, fed me little but crusts of bread fit for beggars.
So?
This is the lizard's work. And so I must stain my hands with another priest's blood.
The order is everywhere. To protect Egypt, I would kill 1,000 priests. You and I are pledged to violence. Now. And always.
Ashrepta should know of this.
He waits at the palace. I have horses for us nearby. The queen is about to speak. Let's go and listen.
Just do not break anything else. By the limbs of Osiris, you are a cruel man.
What happened with the girl?
I looked at her twice. The second time, she was stealing my biggest jar of oil. She vanished like a demon in daylight. When I came back, the ruffians were destroying my stock. Made a lot of you sink to the bottom of the Nile.
A blaze to make Ra jealous.
Yes. They say the ship caught fire in the harbor last night.
Know how it happened?
No. I am just here to repair it.
Brother sent me here. Where is Kawit?
They took her and everyone else to a house in the city. Some rich lady named Gaia owns it. It's by the temple of Hafod. Will you save my family?
By the Mother Goddess, I will.
What do you miss most about your family?
Oh, mother's cooking, definitely. She makes a delicious mustard partridge. Sometimes I wonder why I left home.
I know why I left home.
I'd hate to see what she would think of me now.
Hey, wait!
Live forever. Did Nessem knew?
No, young Ifrit did.
Where is he?
What do you mean?
I followed you the whole way.
Take Matsya home. Go.
Why don't you go with them?
I'm going to track down that Roman bitch who did this to my family. If you want to help me kill her, meet me at the house of Neth.
Thank you. Thank you.
ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Look at Yahoo!
Thank you.
Forgive me.
Yeah.
Something must be behind here.
Baye, take a look around my ship before you go. I keep records of local problems which may have the crocodile root. They may interest you as a Magi.
it later.
Hesef the sheriff. Ash ah, him at Henny.
Hi, position, Gerech.
A man is coming. He is armed. What should we?
His farm isn't far from here. See if you can keep up, Magi. Are you this slow? What brings you? We get few visitors this way. Magi especially.
I am hunting murderers.
You came to the right place. Full of dogs worth killing. The Fayum is not the oasis it once was.
Yeah, yeah.
How long have your farms been getting burned?
Since the dawn of the new Ptolemy. Most of the farmers, they could not fight back and got pushed out. My family was amongst those of life. I fought so much I forgot to fall in love. I am a romantic girl. My father wanted me to marry and give him lots of grandchildren. Gods! Me with a bunch of screaming kids? Our land needed protection, so I learned to fight.
Egypt needs fighters. It was a good decision.
Turns out I am apt at shit kicking.
A warrior farmer. You must have stories.
So many. We should swap tales around the fire sometime. With your help, maybe I'll have time to fall in love.
I do not suppose your Greek neighbor is harboring these fire bandits.
That would make things simpler. But no, those are definitely uninvited guests.
Keep a safe distance. I'm going to...
Thank you.
neck, no. You are not. You keep a safe distance. I will be amidst the blood splatter.
A farmer warrior with a Duat wish. Fine. Let us dance together.
Damn these wretched cowards.
You will understand. You will be pure. The flames will release your pain.
Are you all right?
I don't think so. The bindings were so tight. I can't feel my legs. Get me out of here.
You're heavier than you look.
Maybe you would like me to carry him. To get moving. It's a long damned way.
Okay, let's get there.
Let's get moving. Like a little
The desert brings out different sides to us.
Yes. It gets cold at night.
A fighter like you must have a few farmers interested. Have you never wanted a family of your own? You do not have anyone in mind?
Thank you.
opened our eyes.
Get back here, now!
He's not like everyone else. He also...
Not their leader. The son of Ra, the real leader. Has been giving orders from prison. He's being held by soldiers at a nearby caravanserai. He has been ordering the burning. He thinks he's a god and invincible.
Then we'll make them wrong.
right in the head. You see his eyes? Do you think he's really the son of Ra?
What are you doing here?
Let's take a look.
Did you catch that?
Born the light of the sky. I breathe power under the belly of the sky. I'm the sword of Egypt. My breath is like a child, hanging sweet in my nostrils.
Ersan! Ersan!
Hotat Nefer!
I won't let them...
Come on, Uncle Bayek! You can see my house from that roof! Follow me! You are not afraid of heights, are you?
Hey, lead on, little one. I will follow. Thank you, Shadia. You should go back to your mother now.
Find the ledger.
Not yet, but it won't be long. The captain is upstairs questioning the servant.
Looks like it's my turn. Go on, check the
hole. What are you doing here? I have to find Henut before the soldiers get.
Oh, Shadia. What have you done, little one? You cannot play games with the crocodile.
Yeah,
Awesome, it's you.